Actually, Yen, when he was born, he was such a bundle of joy to us. He actually behaves in a way that we feel very proud of him.
He was a kid. He like motorhead like that, you know. His hair so fine, then like Amo like that. He will demonstrate drama series to everybody. He was not shy enough.
Right, my first memory of him was the fact that I got his name wrong. Right, they were calling up register numbers and I believe the teacher called him Zhu Chong Lan. Because the Ian looks like the, you know, Lan. So I remember, my goodness, that is the weirdest name I've ever heard, Chong Lan. So I turned around and, your name Chong Lan? So no, I found out his name was Ian. Then subsequently, I got to know him as a guy who loves to play chess. Very nerdy. Hairstyle worse than it was right now, my goodness. And he wore those kind of horn-rimmed specs, my goodness. Just looked like, ah. So yeah, that's how I got to know him. Funny name, yeah. Then after that, I realized not just the name is funny.
He's like a big brother to me. And my first impression of him, he comes across as, you know, the kind of goody boy that teachers like, parents like, classmates like. Yeah. Always willing to give a listening ear or helping hand to friends.
Okay, 我对燕的第一个印象是三个字, 非常不错.
Okay.
我以为我已经很聪明, 他比我聪明, 我以为我很帅, 他比我帅, 我以为我比你高, 他比我高, 什么都比我快, 结婚也比我快。 Okay, but he's a nice chap. He's really a very nice person.
He's like a Pokemon trainer. Because, why can I say that? Because he's an explorer. He really likes to explore different things. He's very eager to try different things. He's smart, quick, and can try things. He's the most important thing. I think he's a trustworthy partner. And when I
met him after 9, I found that he's a well-rounded person. He's very good at sports. He's very good at fighting. 连那些中国的同胞都输给他，然后他唱歌也很行，哇！去卡拉 OK， 他一唱就哇，没人敢唱。One
thing I noticed about Ian is that he's got the same laugh as Jackie. He seems like a very earnest person. Someone who would take care of Jackie. Definitely is the best sister that one can ever have.
Because the final ending, the
end one, my sister, ma. I haven't finished. Compared to you, eh.
Thoughtful of creativity and ideas, which never cease to amaze me, even though till today.
Definitely was a good girl, a timid girl. She always keep to herself and play by herself. But there's one thing I want to, every time I like to bring out, is she eats very slowly. Takes nearly 1 hour for one meal.
That's very young. The grandmother makes her treat her to fun.
Every time take a cane and chase her to eat faster.
I've always thought that she was a very down-to-earth person. Not afraid to make difficult decisions. Of course, that doesn't include making the decision to marry Ian. I think that was an easy one.
Definitely cooks really well. Okay.
记得他哇会煮那个什么 French soup 啊这些东西，所以哇很幸福哦，跟他住在一起很幸福。
Yeah, basically a sincere and warm person.
所以你说开始觉得不觉得他们会在一起？ 是没有想过，可是过了一段时间，哎，发现，因为我们每次聚会的时候都是一大群嘛，可是发现久了就发现，哎，为什么 Daphne 没有来，哎 ，Ian 也没有来，那就刚慢慢开始怀疑，有可能他们会在一起啊。Wishing
them a blissful and long marriage and a happy life together.
接下来的婚姻生活可能不简单，可是我希望Ian跟 Daphne 他们能携手一起走过这漫长的岁月。
I'd like to wish them a blissful and happy marriage.
I can't wait to see you guys married.
Daphne,
good catch lah. All I can say is this. Okay.
Wishing you many years of marital bliss, good health, and lots of laughter.
Just have a.
Of course, you know what we're looking for. To be grandparents.
To give and take as a couple.
And have many, yeah. many children soon.
Happy and healthy together forever.
Yeah.